Now the stakes just keep rising for the Colorado Mesa women's basketball team. Tonight, the Mavs hosted Lubbock Christian from Bronson Arena in the NCAA regional semifinal game. The winner getting to host the championship on Tuesday as the highest remaining seed. Earlier in the day, the highest remaining seed fell, so home field goes to whoever's got it next here. A packed one again, and instead of a joyous crowd at Bronson, though, a lot of frustration from the fans for a good reason, too. A whole lot of foul calls in the first half of the game. Check these out. 4 out of the 5 Mavericks starters picked up 2 fouls and were benched by the end of the second quarter. You can see it here. A lot of frustration from the fans and the players in general. We'll talk more about that in a minute. Meanwhile, with the starters out, the bench woke up for CMU. Daniela Turner had a great night, 10 points off the bench, including 2 here in the second quarter. And when she missed, another bench player cleaned up the boards. Sierra McNichol here grabbing the ball, bucket and a foul. Mavs still up 26-23 at half. However, more foul calls and the chaps sticking around led to this. Olivia Robertson, part of her 20 points on the night, gives the chaps the lead in the fourth. Mavs respond. Kylan Rigsby, great half-hook shot there. We're back to a tie game at 53 apiece with less than a minute to go. However, Lubbock one more time. Bobby Chitsey down low. Chaps back up 2. CMU then goes for the 3-ball from Kelsey Simmons here, but her shot is blocked. Looks like it's all but over. Mavs would get a last-second desperation heave down 3 with less than a second to go. That just narrowly misses. The Mavs fall to Lubbock Christian and are eliminated from the regional tournament 56-53. Their season comes to an end. After the game, I asked Coach Wagner about the seemingly one-sided fouls, but he didn't use it as an excuse for the loss.
We just had to overcome it. You know, I mean, you look at the stats and that's what it was, but we have to adjust to how they call it. And, you know, I think it was a difference in the game, but, you know, we had chances to win it at the end, and we just got to come up and make those plays.
Oh, it was everything I could have asked for, just to have the team that I have and the coach that I had behind me. It was more than I expected, and it was awesome to end like that. Obviously, I'm not happy with the ending now, but, you know, to be able to come in and do that and to leave our legacy is fun, and it's going to be fun to look back and remember that.
So Durant's final game of her career as a Maverick comes to a close. Lubbock, as a team, shot 32 free throws and made 23 of them, compared to just 14 attempts at the line for the Mavs. So you can draw your own conclusions there. Mesa finishes their season with a 27-4 record. Tonight was also their only home loss at Bronson all season. Heck of a year for Mavs basketball.